Welcome back to New Super Mario Brothers. We are going to continue on with World 4. That means we're going to enter 4-4.
4-4.
And we're going to dance a little.
Yeah. Oops. Alright, let's go. We got this one, the Boo House, and then the castle, and then airship. There's an airship here, right? I think this is the first one with the airship. Underwater. You ready? This is one with your buddies. Our buddies. The bloopers.
The poopers?
The bloopers.
The poopers.
Never mind.
Too bad they don't have an item, like, slot to reserve stuff. Like, in the 3D Land and 2.
Yeah. The DS one,
like,
I think
the B
had that
button or something.
Oh, yeah. It's not really used in this game.
Whoa. Do you use the new one for anything?
Nope.
I can't think of it now that I'm underwater. He's like, hey. Crap, I'm just trying to get him.
Okay.
No.
Wait. Aren't there, like, some pretty well hidden star points in here?
It sucks because most of the pipes that the bloopers hide in aren't things.
Right.
Retreat.
I'm trying to think because we already reached the halfway point.
Right.
No star points. I think there's one down there, right? Bubbles.
My bubbles.
No, it's just a jerk.
I always love when he falls and his like little buck teeth are coming out.
Yeah,
it's like,
they had a fish like that in 3 of them. Now I don't need that. Madness bros.
Now you killed his whole family.
Wait, wasn't it one of those pipes we were supposed to go in when that switch was on?
I thought so, but I wasn't sure.
Oops. I'll come back.
Might have to. It doesn't look like we got anything. And it doesn't seem like we will. No, you don't! Oh, Jesus. Wait, is this anything?
Try going that blue one. No, it's not. Ooh. Oh no, the star!
Get it! There's one star point.
Yeah.
Oh, it's only the second one.
Yeah, the first one had to have been that one where we had to go in the pipe.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's one down here, too.
Oh, good one. Okay, I don't want to deal with you.
Crap! I thought I hit him!
What would think?
Alright, well, at least we should know where that one is now. Nice.
And Luigi lands the gymnastics meet with a perfect triple axel.
Alright, we'll go back here and then we'll go to the mushroom house, then the ghost house, and then... Oh, there's another level there too. I didn't even see that. Between the ghost house and the star house. Oh, yeah, well, ghost house twice because there's two exits.
Mm-hmm.
Sucks, we're unarmed now.
Well, they give it to you right at the beginning of the...
Oh, I forgot. Okay. Yeah, you're right.
just gotta navigate through the cheeps. And then we murder them!
No! Oh my god.
I'm trying to get him, but he's running after you.
Sorry, I'm just moving fast because they're kicking my ass right now.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Really? No.
Go up. Aww.
Good. That cheap cheap is still following me. Oh. My bad. I told you to go ahead and not grab him. Okay. Basically, once we hit that switch, we're gonna try out all those pipes.
I think it's the yellow one at top.
Okay.
So if you want me to take that one, and I'll do the
curve. Oh, crap. Ah! Alright.
Who's hitting it?
He's gonna disperse them.
Oh god! Go, go, go!
Oh shit. Yeah, because they're leading to it anyway.
Yeah.
There it is.
Alright, I'm gonna wait for you to come back. We'll get your ass over here.
Hey, I'm trying.
Oh!
What?
Sweet.
Why do you hit?
Now that we have these suits, we can book it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And we can freeze the bloopers if we need to.
So much for booking it. Oh my god.
Oh my god, what? That was too fast.
That's where the star is, right?
I'm thinking it is.
My cheap cheap anytime.
Oh, huh? Maybe it's on that left one.
Yeah.
Oh crap. Oh, crap. No, it went down.
Cinnamon. Fa-ka!
Fa-ka?
Fa-ka! There's a bird call, kids.
Fa-ka. I'm about to just say screw it. Let's just look over this. Get this too. I like the star effect in the game. It looks pretty cool. Oh, it doesn't count us having that.
No, because it's after the checkpoint.
Well, we get the item there anyway.
Well, that lasted not at all.
God, I hate how this one appears near the switch.
What the hell?
You were like on the right of
it. It won't let me up there to hit it.
Oh, damn it.
Fucktard.
Hey, don't call me that.
Not you, the fucking bloopers.
I know, I'm just kidding. This baby up here. You probably get 100. There you go. Nice. Okay, don't book it. I mean, I want to as well, but. Oh my.
So they don't freeze, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, book it.
Yeah, now you can book it because you can kill them. Oh, wait. Get this here. Oh, wait!
You get it. Oh. I killed him.
Get out of here.
Sorry!
No, it's fine. Oh my god. Nice.
And that's the second 10 out of 10 score that Luigi receives.
Oh my god.
Perfectly sticking the landing on top of the flagpole.
Let's try to get some items here.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's get these items.
Let's do it. Maybe. Oh, now you go first, huh?
Yeah. Oh, crap. You got a pretty good hold.
Well, at least I missed the Bowser. I like, skipped over it. I was like, I don't know.
Okay, let's get started with the ghost house. You ready?
Yep.
Okay. Ugh. He's ready, too.
Oops. Sorry.
You gotta pay attention, Brandy.
Oh, my God.
I forgot I'm small.
You can have it. It's interesting.
Die. I'm gonna try to kill as many of these as possible.
Oh, I almost landed.
Yeah, I thought it was.
I think there's.
Alright, I know, yeah, I know there's stuff under these ones.
This one?
No. Oh, this one goes out this way.
Wait.
Here's the one next to us.
I thought there was a.
Nice.
There's a star coin in one of these. No?
Probably. We might have missed one.
Well, I don't want to get squished. That's the door to the secret exit.
Is it?
Yeah.
Should we go back?
Yeah.
Because we just ran through that. Because I wanted to kill as many of these boos as possible with the star.
So one that goes down.
Okay.
Might be this one.
Too bad it doesn't go faster when both of us are on here. No! Oh, nice. Wait, what was over here? That was it. Oh, yeah. Okay. Proceed. Alrighty. That's where the mice go in. There's like a little hole there. The scaredy rats or whatever they're called. Aren't they in Mario Party 9? Something like that. Right?
I think so.
Yeah. Because I think that was the first game where they actually had a name. Like an official name. I like how like you freeze the leader or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Bye! Maybe. I think there's stuff here. Yeah.
Wait, is that a fake door then?
Yeah. It probably.
Oh, may never know.
No, the third star coin's at the secret exit, right? Oh. Here. Go.
Ooh!
Yeah, you got the double special numbers at the music. End or whatever. Yeah, the green mushroom.
Just one, though. The last time we did it, wasn't that 5-5 and we got, like, a lot of fireworks and then a mushroom? A super mushroom?
Maybe it was 5, because we only got one for 11. Wait, what was that? I missed it.
One up house at the very beginning. But we can go and do that off screen. Or.
We can just even run over there real quick. After,
the hidden exit?
Yep. This won't take long since it's at the beginning. Basically at the beginning.
Oh!
Wait, where's the star again? Back here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna. Oh, I can't. Look out! Okay, I'm gonna let it bounce a little bit so we get some extra. Come at me, bros. Oh my, same thing that happened last time. Looked like he stepped on it.
Oh, we get them all?
Pretty much.
Oh, except that one.
Yeah. Yes. Not really bothering us, though.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you open that, because I don't want those.
Okay. Yeah, I'll get them. Just in case.
I like the penguins.
Oh, crap. Sorry. Alright. Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is. Oh, you got it.
Stop it. Oh, crap, big boo.
Wait, get down here.
Things are annoying.
Yeah,
it's like in well, not just Ocarina of Time, but some of the older Zelda games, they had to possess like jars and stuff, tiles. Big boo. Okay, that should be good. That should be good. That should be good. Oh, jeez. You can bubble yourself over here, I guess. Look over.
He won't stop when I look at him.
Alright, good.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so there's a hidden exit that leads to the left side over there.
Star house.
Yeah. Nothing that important. Oh, and it goes to the castle too.
Mm-hmm.
But we don't want to do that because we want to go through all levels, so. Yet. Should we go to this first? Oh, it takes a second. So. No. Do you really want to go that mushroom house? The extra life one? That was a six for that. Yeah.
We could just do it on our own time.
Well, we'll see what happens. Well, I just want to do these first. Oh, maybe we could do it after the star house.
Or right, after 4-5. The castle, or after this everything. What is that? Oh, I want to ride the cloud. Oh, I want to ride the ocean. Huh? No, please.
Oh, crap.
Mine is gone.
Sorry.
Oh, wait. Here he's coming.
He's like, I come back to you. Damn it. What are you trying to do?
Get one of these things to spit at him.
Oh.
I can't reach him.
Nice. Ha. Summon the good locket too. Oh,
oops.
He's like, hey, guys, oh!
I'm just gonna give you some coins and. Oh, you killed me. Sorry.
There's a good one right there. Let's check these as the kids are power ups. That's the bad one.
Oh! Sweets.
Oh, they still hurt you too. I didn't know that. Actually, you know what? I probably should have. No. Star coin. This level's actually really fun. Oh, what am I pooping out? Ice flower. Go ahead, take it.
No, I want the Yoshi.
Yeah, take the Yoshi. Yeah.
No, come back, please.
Thank you.
Yoshi, please!
Wait, I'm gonna get him. See if I can get him. Get over here.
Yeah.
Ooh. Is this where the 3
I think so.
Oh, yeah.
There it is.
Maybe we should only summon one.
How good, he can't fall off.
I like the bonus level, bonus area music with Yoshi.
Yeah. It's like...
yeah.
Ooh.
Nice.
I will take that.
We can get some more coins. Middle tree.
I know, I mean, if you touch them.
That's right.
Well, Yoshi's not going anywhere.
Yeah.
Don't you dare.
Don't you ever. That would have caused you to lose your Yoshi. Now the bad one's back. Yeah. Here, you. Oh, not you. Yeah. Can't reach it.
No.
Nice.
Oh, you slid with the Yoshi.
Yeah. Oops. No. Nice. No, no. Get him. Nice.
Transfer of clouds.
I always liked riding clouds. I thought it was cool that you can take them from him. I think you're supposed to have one to get to the top. Or you could just jump off the ocean.
Ooh, my Yoshi's really excited. Yeah. Okay, goodbye,
Time
Yoshi.
Time to ride in the cloud shit.
I got so high today.
Let's go to the star house real quick, pick up a star. We could probably run by that extra life house, because I have a fire flower, so we can kill that Porky Pup.
Oh, true that.
Still there, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Ugh. All right, Tubbs.
Tubbs. Nice. What happened?
I wouldn't swim.
I saw you shaking the Wii remote. You can't do that. I'm there.
My propeller suit.
Oh, wait. The reason we came down. Don't be sighing. Is this the square one? Oh, no. We haven't seen that one yet. Mm. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. Like the two squares?
Right. You can probably get them all to line up. That one.
Yep, I did it. Got them all to line up, all right.
You did so fast, Toad couldn't count how many lives you got. Oh my God. He just put 0. All right, let's go up to the castle. All right, 4 castle. We have a lot of lives.
You have a lot of lives.
No, you have one too.
I have a lot of deaths.
Oh, shoot, I did not mean to grab that. Sorry.
No, it's fine. It happens.
Oh. I remember this one. This one's pretty cool.
Oh, we can't get to the... Oh, you have to get to the other side of there.
I think one of us should be on one side, one should be on the other.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait for you. Start climbing it then.
What?! I jumped right on top of his face! Whatever.
Oh!
Butt smash!
Oh, I was wondering what would happen if you punched
him. Oh my god. So I can butt smash the regular Koopas, but not the dry bones.
That's a perfect opportunity right there. Nice.
You have to switch back.
Oh, yeah. There's a body. Wait. Oh, nothing. I was gonna say if there's something over there. Alright. Nothing here. I think that's something there, right? It should be.
I don't know. In here?
Yeah. Oh, damn. Maybe this one here. Oh, it was, there's a checkpoint there anyway.
Here, I'll run through that and then you can open that. Okay.
There we go. Ooh! Did not mean to use that. Oh, crap. Oh, wait, no.
I don't think there's anything in
there. Yeah.
Bam, bam, bam.
There's some later ones where you have to use... Do you want to just leave?
Sure.
But what about the red coins? They're red.
The red coins.
They're red.
Can eat my poopy.
That'd be cool if it actually sped up the process. Wait. Do that again? Oh. You can go on the top part. Oh, no.
Whoa!
I panicked. I didn't know that there was a... I forgot there was one there.
Okay. I feel like there should have been a star coin there.
Now, do these break? Or do they just...
Yeah, they break into a magic spell.
A fishbone. There should be something in here, then.
Oh, God. This is the long shaft of doom.
Oh, my God. Sorry. Oh, wait. Maybe I shouldn't. I tried to jump on down, like, fast enough, but...
Too bad I can't crawl.
Just keep going. I think you got this on your own. Oh, crap!
Oh, you're, like, impervious yeah. for a little while. What?!
I'd rather have this right now anyway. Put a mouse. What are you doing? Oh, wait.
I think it's under there. Yeah.
Don't go in there.
I was checking for an item, but we both have one, so whatever.
Ooh.
And wait. Neither of us have ice powers.
That's fine. They die pretty easily. So. Luigi.
Oh.
No, that one is about to like look at you. All right, let's wait for this to penetrate the wall there.
Oh wow.
Sorry. Now, this boss fight is kind of annoying because of the water, but it's not bad. I wonder if they made that little hallway just to do that.
Long enough, yeah.
Why are you mashing the one? Has it started yet? You don't have to mash the one button.
I'm very impatient.
I think we can get her one more time before that flood comes back.
Mm-hmm.
The key.
The claw.
And I think this is where the airship comes in.
Let's find out. Yep.
Can't get to my airship? That's fine, I'll just kill myself.
Okay, bye!
Alright, these airship levels are actually pretty cool, though.
Mm-hmm.
And then the boss fights against him.
Whoa! Pretty nice. Alright.
Alrighty. For airship.
Let's go.
That's... I think I'm gonna keep this though. Oh wait, no, you know what? No, screw that.
Oh, we can each have one. We'd be like hot and cold. This is safe, right? That's not safe! Whoa. Uh-oh. We just like, it's getting hot in here. What the?
Just bubble.
I thought I can make it.
That does kind of go well with it.
Oh, that's not a ledge.
Wait, is this part, like, dumb, or is this not worth it?
Stay over there. I think there's an item in there.
Yeah. Oh, crap.
Does this touch me?
I think so. Yeah.
Cool.
It's wall jump. Break the boxes down. Good, dude. Take it, it's yours.
Oh!
The Mecha Koopa was like, hey.
Yeah, stay down there and think about what you've done. Can't get up there, I'm too small.
It's like, sure you can. There's one under the ship right yet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Both of them fell there.
Hey.
This part's pretty cool with the bouncing pipes. You jerk. Coming back to life! Whoa! This part.
Oh, mother of God. Oh, great! Cool!
Damn. I don't remember if this is for something important. Oh, pff. Well, never mind.
Fuck, I thought I could sneak under him.
Oh, wait, you need a bomb for this part.
Are you serious? Oh my.
Is that what you need here? A bomb?
I don't know what else you would use.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Yeah, I was hoping there'd be a hidden block, but no. I don't think this boss fight is that bad. No, we're not there yet. We use these in the fight, right? Or no? No, I guess not. Because my feet are just levitating there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we do. We just didn't bring the ones down there with us.
In the later boss fights, those fire things get really annoying. Mm-hmm. Stop it.
I would like to hit you one time.
Playing with fire is not cool.
Oh. Ouch.
Tired of your shit. We're just getting off anyway. Hey,
hey. Yeah. Yay.
Alright, so that's the end of World 4, and this is World 5. This forest.
Welcome to the jungle!
There's some really annoying levels in this one.
Mm-hmm. And there's Iggy!
Yeah.
I get the little ponytail ones mixed up.
Ponytail? He has like an onion
spray. He has like a big top of your head sticking straight up.
Okay, bye!
Ponytail. Okay, bye.